He kept the beat, so when Chris Buster was around.